Hello everyone and welcome back to my Minecraft Smite Conquest project. I've been working a bit and so I felt like keeping you guys updated. First off, left lane has got some floor details. The path is kinda done. It was a lot of work placing all these blocks, making it look okay, like there's still dirt and grass in the way. Part of the grass at that side will be replaced with dirtier grass because that side is the destroyed side, but so far this is the path. It's a lot of work and I think it looks cool. Let's fly up to see it, because now you can really see the lane. That's the lane. And I will need to do it for the other two lanes as well. And as you can see, the jungle has got two significant things added. First off, here's the gold fairy. I don't know whether I like the clay design here or not, but I think it looks okay. Here's the gold, here's some glowstone, so it's shiny and bright. Here's a little fire that used to burn the trees next to it. Then I replaced them and put them a bit more to the left or to the right, depending on the side. And yeah, here's the inside of the gold fairy blocks. Trying to get some feeling of texture into it by not using the same block the whole time and replacing some blocks with cobblestone. I think it gives the rocks a nice texture. Anyhow, the other thing on this side that I made is a small jungle something. And on the other side, we have the fire giant blaze. It looks really dark and I don't know if I totally like it yet, but yeah, in game it's pretty dark too and there aren't a lot of colors to it, so in order to give it some textures to make it feel more real, I placed a lot of lava in it so that it's like, oh, the fire giant started to cast the lava that kills everyone, but it's not everywhere yet. Inside the fire giant cave, if I can call it that way, you add a small podest. I used this nether material to create it. Now you can hide here and go in there and do this. I don't really know if I already like it this way or if I will do some minor changes to it. I can't use black wool. I might use some obsidian. I can try that right now to see if it fits and give it a more texture-like feeling, or if it looks just silly because... Yeah, it looks silly because these stones are purplish. So let's replace that one with coal again, and I think I'll keep the fire giant blaze this way for now and see when more is done around it, whether I want to change it or not. So yeah, we got fire giant, gold fairy, and a whole lot of this lane. The next thing I feel like doing is adding more jungle details. Like doing this, what is this? This would be this attack buff. Attack buff. I could do the attack buff here. Or the mid furries, and also for this lane I make sure to start adding towers so that next time I make a small update video we will have more jungle and the first towers will be placed. But for now that's it. I hope you guys like it. You can follow the project. I will make sure to keep you guys updated, and if you missed the first part, I explain a lot of details about the project itself there, so yeah, feel free to check the first video or just don't check it and wait for the next one or for the final video, because the final video will include a download link to the map. And with that said, have fun, enjoy your smite time, kill some enemies, and look forward for the next video. I see you there. Bye. Oh gosh, this lane, so much work. And I have two more lanes to do.